sabi na sa isang mga malakas. Everyone is really communicating with the bus and the engine. So, noon nakikita na, nag-improve yung time speed namin on the onto, the long run. So, all we have to do really is to retain the team, keep playing together, and hopefully, next time na magkita, mas maganda pa rin yung team. I think individually, marami pa kami kailangan sa room. So, si Coach naman, as well as many times to be patient with us and to look at the room. With Vietnam naman and more experience teams, ganun pa rin naman yung
it's
just, they really stuck together all throughout this year. So, yun yung kailangan namin doon.
Hear your message sa buong sumusuporta sa atin.
Maraming salamat po sa lahat ng sumusuporta sa amin sa Las Filipinas. Here around the world, lots of people today. We went from different countries and went here from the province. Sobrang nakakataba talaga ng puso na nandito kayo na kaya. Lahat ng laban namin, lahat ng pinaghihirapan namin sa video para sa inyo talaga. So hopefully makita tayo. Kasi feeling mo man, ganun na naman po, nakakalaban ako ng mga teams, nakakalaban ako sa sa it's the same. After today's game, we go back to the drawing board, we go back to
when you talk about yung, you're talking about continuity, ganas importante na yung ganas, simulan nyo yung ganong continuity in terms of the program of the Alas Filipinas.
Ano kayo po? Because nga, we're going against teams na tumanda sa loob ng national team. Tayo, yun din naman yung goal natin. Tumanda kami ng magkakasama sa loob ng national team. That's how you build longevity, that's how you build fantasy, that's how you build a strong team in the long run. You can't expect na isang talo, isang adversity, palit kagad. Keep the same people, add new people, reinforce the team. That's how you make a team strong. So hopefully, talaga yung magawa. Okay?
Thank you.